Do you know you can control the temperature of ChatGPT responses? Have you ever used it as a translator? Today, I'm going to show you 10 ChatGPT hacks to get the best responses out of the AI chatbot. The first ChatGPT hack might seem a little obvious, but it's something you should always keep in mind. When writing a prompt, define the output format. You can ask ChatGPT to write the answer down in tables, bullet points, and even HTML format. This way, you don't have to read paragraphs of dry text. To make sure that the responses you get aren't overwhelmingly large, the best way to use ChatGPT is to set limits. Ask the chatbot to respond in a specific number of characters or sentences, leaving only the key information. Or you could flip this around if you wanted a longer response from the AI chatbot. A nice ChatGPT hack is to write continue or go on. It will keep on going as far as it can. Also, don't be afraid to step up your prompt game. This hack is one of the basic ChatGPT tips, but if you want the AI to fully understand what you need, then deliver multiple prompts or write long and detailed ones. In case the response lacks a soul, there's a way to breathe a bit more life into it. Ask ChatGPT to respond in a style of a specific author, person, or character. Thou can engage in Shakespearean artistry or procure an insight from Gandhi himself. In general, a good how to use ChatGPT trick is applying conditional generation. Sounds like something out of a programmer's book, but it simply means adding additional context. It could be defining what you need the answer for or telling the chatbot to answer the way a specialist in your topic of interest would. Alternatively, one of the hottest ChatGPT tips right now is to set the temperature. This only works if you're using the ChatGPT API. It lets you include the temperature parameter, which controls how random or varied the generated text is. But don't stop with merely demanding answers. For example, since my Grammarly keeps crashing, I found ChatGPT to be a good text editor replacement. Not only will you receive grammar corrections, but you'll also benefit from sentence structure enhancements and suggestions for improved wording. This last sentence was entirely ChatGPT's idea. Speaking of things this chatbot can replace, another one of my ChatGPT tips is to use it instead of Google Translate. Of course, the results are highly dependent on the language, but from what I've tested, it was way more accurate when it comes to complicated sentences and idioms. It will even explain them. Lastly, if you want to have a bit of fun, try asking ChatGPT to create some ASCII art. It can make very cute kittens, though a pretty weird capybara. That's as far as my ChatGPT hacks and tricks go this time, but I'll update you on the software as it evolves. So make sure to like and subscribe. Let me know if you have your own ChatGPT tips and tricks, or if you've tried any of the ones I've showed you. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.